What do you think of when you hear the word Nepal? Rhinos in jungles, maybe? Mount Everest, probably. But this is not the full story. Millions of people live in packed inner cities beneath the shadow of these mountains. Here's a quick look inside. During the summer of this year, I found I had only 6 months left to stay in Nepal. So it was time to step outside my comfort zone and try one last time to record the city the way I had known it for so long. As the sun starts to set on a day in the busy city, the darker it gets, the more you realize dusk is just the beginning.